times. I still have that. Yeah, so because I golded 1-2. Yeah. I like to keep it as a failsafe because if like you want to reset a run and you hit the reset button just after a game split or just after the game splits, it will give you, or it can give you like a fake gold. And obviously if that happens, you try and delete that gold and it goes back to whatever your PB is rather than your actual gold. So I have it as a failsafe to stop that happening. How did that blue not hit me? Like, genuinely though. The Run GG gold history. I need to check that out. The Run GG just seems like actually perfect for runners. It seems so good. I don't think it will end up rivaling SRC because it's obviously trying to do different features, but it's going to completely obsolete splits.io. You know what you also need to check out? The new strat thingy. Oh, 7TV. Yeah, 7TV as well. That's true. But also strat.db or whatever it's called. See, I do have 7TV installed, I think, but I just haven't added any emotes. I can see you typed stare. But I can't see the emote that goes with it. Because I haven't put in any of the emotes. I've only downloaded it as a browser extension. Yeah, I need to use a different chat box. I'm not using Streamlabs right now. I'm using OBS. Oh, it's a global one? Right. It might be. I'm not sure. It's the standard Twitch chat box, whatever that is. The extension onto, yeah, the extension onto the stream is, definitely Streamlabs. Because, Stream Elements is the other one, but that didn't want to work for a bit. Yeah, I'll switch over to Stream Elements. I had that for a bit anyway. Risky. Be right back for a while. I'll see you in a bit. I remember the days when I thought a like 250 something split hair was good. Because I always struggled with the jumps. I mean, I did the old strat with the jumps where you like break the flower for a while. Or not break the flower, spawn the flower for a while. I'm glad I don't anymore though. Hey, we got it. Another potential golder. Now that would be something crazy. That would be summoning salt levels of hype. No gold, you hate to see it. Still, that was a good gold to get. I needed that one, because it was a weak split for me. Edging closer to Charizite, I think, in that split. Okay, got a bad spawn there, but dug it out, so we're only losing 3, 4. That is okay by me. Because that could have been a lot worse. Surprised I lost time on that though. Actually, a 48 is pretty good there. Yo, no way, we got it this time. First try. Don't know why I always switch spells. This is gold pace? 3 out of 4. Never mind. Hermione can't target a thing. Still saving. Which means we'll be on best pace ever. So that's cool. Cool, pretty good so far, this split. Quite near to gold. This gold here is actually insane, so I'm not surprised we're not golding. Nice 2 second save though. Nice. Oh, my hand just went click. That's a bit annoying. Still, we're 6 ahead of best ever pace. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's see how these levels treat me. One of 4 entry, that's pretty good. Looks like a good position. Nice. Too low. That's unfortunate. That would have been very close to gold. Still pretty good. Kind of funny that that's the first mistake of the run. Proper mistake, anyway. Right, Lumos was bad RNG. And that's it, really. Like, that was a proper mistake. Nice. Man, I want to get this to ESA. This is such a good category. It will do really well at ESA. If me or Seed submit it. Or me and Seed submit it. This is like the next category that I'm like, I really want this at ESA. Because I really wanted to get Hobbit Restricted at ESA. And then last year was like, well, 527 will be fun to show off. And it was. But I think this and Lord of the Rings Restricted, I want to try and get to ESA. Nice. Almost overshot the area, which is kind of funny. Gudrun won, though. Filch is not in a good place. We're going to go down here. How has Filch just sidled on by and not even spotted Harry? Kinda weird, but okay, dude. One out of four. Two out of four. Third try or fourth try, that's okay, I guess. Gonna be losing a bit of time for PB, but I think we might still be on best pace ever. Especially with an end like that. Just about. Nice. Okay, if we get above a 331 or below a 331 in this split, I'll be very happy. Basically, that comes down to chest skip and not missing a cycle in the boss fight. So hopefully, we can get that. Bad RNG here. Hopefully that's a good enough position. Yay! Now it's time to not mess up the boss fight. think this is has potential for 4, but it's unlikely. Yeah, it's a 5. I like how much I can just chill for this boss fight. Quite nice. I've just got my feet up. There's a little like ledge under my desk, which is meant to store like cables and stuff, but I just kind of use it as a footrest. It's quite nice. Let's go individual year record. Whatever happens, we've got a world record this split or this year. First 23x as well. That's pretty cool. I can relax now. I've got a recce. Yeah, well, your year one best was a record, right? The 118. You got like a 2058. Yeah, makes sense. But yeah, that was very clean. Cannot lie. Most of the time was this transfig. Yeah, see this run I got 4 out of 6 or 5 out of 6. In terms of mistakes, it was 5 in Dobby's plan. Not Dobby's plan, 1-3, sorry. Rat. Definitely rat. 5 out of 6 frog, and I don't think you can get a 2039. Nice. Yeah, that year one was really good. Can't complain. I knew I had to get that wrong warp off quickly before the student hit me. So we have potential to save time here if RNG is good. Two runaways isn't great, but we're saving 8, I think. It was a 59, I think. Maybe 100. 100. No, Ron, why? There's nothing I can do really to avoid that put away apart from shooting right before the thingy starts, but even then, I'm not sure if the time is long enough to prevent it. Right, I'd love to see a 159 in the split. That would be very hype, so let's go for that. Eh, clean enough. Not great. The late Dobby hit is rather annoying on the second phase of room 2. Like, the second hit of room 2 wasn't great. No! That was, like, frame perfect. Holy crap. Like, I didn't even see any spawning in the room or any camera panning. That is insane. Year 2 knows a good run when it sees it. I mean, this is still best pace ever. Like, I can't exactly complain too hard. Well, I could, but I won't. Because the game will take us away. That must have been like, I knew I'd entered the door earlier than normal, but to not get any camera panning at all, that must be frame perfect. Bad dropout. Not gonna be saving time here. Okay, dude. That's hit number 4, I think. So this is 5. One more for good measure. Wait. Wait. No. No. I don't believe it. Okay, good. I shouldn't have believed it. No, what? I don't get Expelliarmus as a split. Nice, got the pan. get it, nice. Oh, dude, what is it with this game and this warp in particular? Like, with Crookshanks, it's usually fine. Like, sure, Crookshanks has faster movement speed, whatever, whatever, but it shouldn't be that much of a difference. I should really stop going for that. I was just running on a bit of confidence. Always a downfall of a Lego run, confidence. How did I miss any pause? And we're actually on pace to lose time. That is amazing. Ah, now we're tying. No longer on best pace ever, though. Never mind, we still are. It is nice not being scared of the next two splits, though. Never mind, I am terrified of them. Come on, man. That's so dumb. I'm surprised that worked, in all honesty. I was quite far away from the back wall with Ron. I think we can still, save time. Actually, no, we can't. Not here, which is really frustrating. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh no, you've cursed it, Seed. You've cursed it. It's not like this run's good anyway. Not even on best pace ever. See? Game doesn't think the run's good either. Eh, good enough. That's a joke. That was pretty nice RNG. That was a 1 silver. Why am I doing this with Ron? I do things where I'm like, oh my god, I'm so smart, I'm so good at the game. And then I do things which are just the dumbest stuff known to man. For no reason. Nah, they'll get me in 2-6, don't worry. I'm not gonna try your 1P2C method for this because I don't wanna waste a good run like this on practicing stuff. Resetting in 1-1 for not getting a 632. Nah, that's not dumb, that's committed. You gotta respect Charizard's commitment to the 1-1 grind. Should work. So I thought I was doing Seed's Manip strat for this warp in gold, which is kind of funny. So the gold here is actually what I thought was a 100% Manip strat. It turns out it is not 100% Manip strat. Because Fang's positioning, like, it depends on Fang's AI movement and stuff. Mash, mash. Hey. That's a nice gold. The fact that that's not a god warp strat means it can go down by like 2 seconds. I'm annoyed that took so long, but it's fine. We got a bit of time to play within this split. Better for a bit of safety than just to throw it away. And I'll be saying that when I mess up the CSS. Does anyone remember? Did I set up for the Alt Tab strat before this run? Does anybody remember if I did that or not? I cannot. Yeah, you weren't here for it, true. I have to say, this is a decent run. Oh yeah, by the way, Seed, I can't remember if I answered your question for the manip thing. I think it's just player 2 proximity. But I'm not exactly sure. See what happens. There's some partial screen tearing. I think it might have been. Yep. I think that confirms it, really. What is it with me and getting 3-frame pauses on that CSS? That's the third one in a row today. 3 runs to 2-6. 3 frames. Okay. That was poor. Did anyone see? Was that a gold? Oh wait, you can check. My bad, it helps if I read my own splits. It was... Okay, we were actually 2.6 off gold. My gold there is actually quite good. I think my gold literally has a frame perfect CFF, if that makes sense. If it was a 2-frame, it would have been, right. Yeah, I guess, that makes sense. Don't like the student. Dude. Yep, just target the student. Honestly, I don't care really about the progress of the game. Flask, Star, Moon Hat. I have a really bad itch on my eyebrow. It's really annoying. We're also losing time here. Speedrunning is a pretty crazy thing, isn't it? So before I started, like my first time running the game, first time learning the game, I played through did effectively an 80% casual, and I think it took me 6 hours. Oh my god, dude, what a level. Oh, you can still play it casually. The casual 100% I did was actually really fun. Like, you can still play games casually. Despite being one of the best people in the world at the game. Like, actually turning your brain off and playing this game 1v1c is quite fun. Also, that Buckbeak, how close was it to CG? It's a 240 flat. I want to say CG's like a 38 or something. It was CG? Oh, nice. That's cool. Yeah, I mean, that's always the case. That would be the case, but... Damn. CT, yo, Cloud Trap, let's go. Okay, that death on the inside was annoying. I mean, we've kind of lost our potential to save time here. Nice. That was slow. We definitely will be losing time this split, but that's fine. We've got some to spare. You know what would be real funny right now, guys, if I went for the launch? That would be comedic gold, to be honest. Do it? Absolutely not. I'm not even doing this warp here. Yes, it is, Bixel. Laptop running double shifts. Yeah, that's the thing. My laptop cannot handle it. Yeah, clean enough. Not perfect. But we move. That should work. Yeah, nice. Yes. Some rooms don't have split screen camera. The rooms there don't. The first room of, or sorry, the Leaky Cauldron actually doesn't have split screen at all. Aging Potion room doesn't, which is why you can get controller lockup. We're actually saving time. Damn. Yeah, so controller lockups when you hard lock inputs. If you ever get a controller lockup, you're in a room with no split screen. Wait, it's year 3. I need this character. Positioning was off, that's really annoying. Losing 5. I think 4-3, room 2, so the auto-scroller, is a fixed camera as well. Because Because you can get control and lock up there, because me and Origin have done it. In our co-op run slash PB. What? Come on, dude. Good enough. I don't care. Good enough. Get me out. Cool. It's fine. It's fine. Got first cycle on the inside. Yep, that's fine. Sub 2 exit, I think, is okay. And piano first, that's good RNG. Not perfect, but I think it's better than last run. No way did we just get snake jump. That's kind of cool. Wow. Huh. I had like a 3-death angry tree. Okay, well that gold's more beatable than I thought. Yeah, so I always go for the, like, I set up the safe strat and then have one attempt at snake jump. Because you could save, like, 2 seconds by doing that. But I'm not confident at it. I'm hoping, basically, by doing that so much, I'll eventually get to the point where it's like, oh yeah, I can do this consistently and it's fine. But I'm obviously not at that point yet. Okay, we're losing time in this split, but that's because the gold is really good. Didn't get an early Dementor kill. Interesting. I thought I did that. But we are pushed into the middle, so I think we can get 3 with 1 target here. Nope. Not trying it. Good enough. lucky hits there. Nah, you can aim for the double hits. That's fine. Like, the targeting is not too bad for that. Yeah. But I don't think it's worth switching to V-Sync off for that. Blast, Star, Moon, Hat. I missed the hit, so hopefully the Dementor's on the not bad side, but I might just throw another one out there. Yeah, he's over there. Cool. I feel like this can gold, but honestly I have no idea when it comes to this boss fight. Nice plunger push though. Eventually. Wow, it's just golden. Yeah, I think this is golding. Not by a small amount either. Wow, holy, this run is something. Ooh, that was a good net click as well. Thought audio dropped for a moment, but it's just my headphones being bad. What is going on? Holy. That was like BTT levels of Rim 1, honestly. Dude, what the hell? I went the right way this time. Star, Moon, Hat, Flask. think I'm gonna let Hermione do the whole thing here, actually. Nice. Not saving time, but good enough. Oh yeah, I forgot my dragon's gold is nuts now. And it's still goldable. Like, that's the thing. Like, I think, because I missed one vault jump, so I think you can get like a 27 or something. It's really dumb. Save that from being a bad pet warp. No. Damn. You hate to see it. There goes everything, really. I'm still gonna be ahead, but... Damn it, dude. I think this was going to be about a 30 second time loss. Just over 30. Losing two. Alright, we gotta save a loopy skip. What? Okay. Yo, Nolan, thank you for telling Musk the right thing to do. That's very epic of you. Again. The immobile strat hasn't been working. I'm going for the normal swap strat and gambling on warps. Need a warp game. I'll take what I can get. Oh, Harry stuck. That's good. That's bad position. No, it's good. We're losing like 2 seconds. I'm so nervous right now, dude. I also feel like I need to sneeze. Which is probably really bad for speedrunning and for streaming. Trying to do everything to stop myself sneezing in the camera pans. See, this is the side of speedrunning they don't tell you about. The need to sneeze. Gold. Nice. Yeah, I know. I missed blue skip. It wasn't a soft lock, but it did cost me 40 seconds. Somehow my spells switch without me realizing, like I was resting on the switch spell button accidentally. So I had to quickly regather, but we're good. I'm not making this easy for myself though. No one should be this stressed about a Lego game. Targeting, hello. Give me some kind of time save. Thank you. Love it when a game does that. It's fine though. Yo, what's up, Grindel? Whatever. I mean, that targeting was atrocious from Cedric, but... the game's the game. Waiting for your new PS5 controller, that's fair, that's fair. And my new world record, we'll see. The time we're looking for is a 1:18:43. Because the current world record is a 1:18:44. Come on, dude. Let's go! Yes! Yeah. 4 seconds. Yes, dude. Oh, that was a big back click as well. So happy with that. That could have been so much more, but I do not care. We did it. We've done it. It's back. Seed, are you on a run right now? Important question. Seed, are you on a run? I don't think he is, so I think we might have this by for at least an hour 19 or whatever. Ah, you're watching Chimkin. That's fair, that's fair. Dude, I'm so happy with that. Let's go. I mean, let's have a look at the run. Aren't losing it in 5 minutes. Yo, let's go. We take those. So, year one. Okay, so this run is actually 2 world records. Year one was an individual year world record. The only time losses in year one was a bit in 1:03. And a bit in 1:05. But it was an individual year world record. No one else has got a... That was the first 23x. Year 2, save 43 seconds. Which is pretty decent. I've had a better run earlier today. But, I'll take that. There were some juicy golds in there as well. Very nice. Year 3, we lost precisely 1 second. And that was just down to a bit of shenanigans in... 3-2 and Expecto Patronum and a bit of 3-5 as well. Year 4 was good, 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 and then we missed 4-2. We missed Blue Skip, which is really unfortunate because that hasn't happened in a while. But yeah, we lost about 40 seconds from that. With those 40 seconds, this would have been pushing a 1:17. That's how close we are to a 1:17. So I was very wrong when I said to Seed yesterday that although we might have the skill for a 1:17, we won't have the RNG. Thank you for all the GGs, everyone. I really do appreciate it, by the way. I've got to calm myself down before going to sleep now. That's the problem. But yeah, that was so good. We're gonna go and raid Chimkin. because Chimkin is commentating on this run for Legothon. So yeah, we're gonna go raid Chimkin. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. That's such a good feeling to get over the line with that. So I'm very happy. And yeah, I'll this isn't the end. This isn't the end. Me and Seed will be competing for the first 117. I can imagine it will happen maybe before Legothon, which is crazy to think about, but it could be the case. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, everyone, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.